You could hear them singing through the wall. Guy, my husband, Guy, said it was Dr. Shand, one of these people, playing a recorder. Now, how did he know it was Dr. Shand unless he was there with them? They're very clever people. They planned everything right from the beginning. They probably made some sort of deal with Guy. They gave him success, and he promised them our baby to use in their rituals. I know this sounds crazy, but I've got books here. Look. There was another actor like him, Donald Baumgart, and they put a spell on him. They cast a spell on him and made him blind so that Guy could get his part. Look, here. I had this friend, Edward Hutchins. Maybe you heard of him. A writer. He wrote stories for boys. Anyway, he was my good friend since I first came to New York.
May I keep this?
Yes, please. And look. Anyway, once Mr. Hutchins came to visit me. It was the time I was having this pain, doctor. I was suffering so... You can't imagine how much I was suffering. And they wouldn't help me. Nobody would. They were giving me a drink with tannis root in it. Also witch's stuff, tannis root. Hutch came and immediately saw something was wrong. He knew about witches, you see. Suddenly, Guy rushed in with his makeup still on, which he never did. They probably called him to come home and steal one of Hutch's belongings, which he did. Took his glove, and they put a spell on him, too. Put him in a coma. 3 months later, he died. Now, maybe all this is coincidence, but one thing is for sure. They have a coven, and they want my baby.
Certainly seems that way.
I was afraid you wouldn't believe me.
I don't believe in witchcraft, but there are plenty of maniacs and crazy people in this city.